Play some Destiny. There's a lot of folks, there's a lot of here playing some Destiny. Quick, sure, what's your job? Good for yourself. Fine, look at that part. Who knows? Quit looking at that there, Dougie. You're gonna make it fall off. I will. Destiny 2 or Real, my boy? I don't know. I've just been a special pack. Lay ass the bastard.
The fissures here are growing larger. Watch your step.
Guardians, there are some machines in this area that could prove vital to our future efforts. Extract when you can.
Alright. All over there? Alright then. Before that, gotta kill these motherfuckers. Anyways, this is actually a bear right here. I'm trying to seem different. Got him. Alright, let's keep moving. Let's see here. Oh yeah. Are you mental? Got away from the kids, once you made them kids. There we go. That's all I get. Got time to move. Spin the wheel, motherfucker! Alright. We're doing it or something. Air reconnaissance? Probably. So much got left here. Shut your goddamn doggy mouth, freak. Get your gas out. What's the business? Next 10 minutes, I'm just gonna leave it here. Might give her a little spectator commentary there. The next 10 minutes.
Well done. That should satisfy the war cult.
For sure. I don't want to kill Dougie. Nah, I gotta take my dog outside. Just give me that look and everything.
We need your help, Guardians. Dead Orbit needs salvage from around this location. Specifics encrypted for your ghost.
Alright, now loot these people. Okay, but he's missing now, take my dog outside for a bit.
I'll be right back.
Hopefully.
Thank you.
Hello, hello again.
Alright, I'm gonna get rid of chat here.
See you.
Alright, where were we? Alright, doing some more lunar missions. Hello. Shambles. I get it. I just want watching her build One Piece. Alright, whoa. What the heck is that? There's a huge fish guy. My friend over here is playing Blades and Souls. Looks interesting. Looks fun.
The fissures here are growing larger. Watch your step.
I tell you what the fuck is in these. They're fucking vending.
Pet the hell, you pet the hell out of that dog, sir. That dog needs all the pets. You got to pet the shell. Pet the puppy.
Guardians, something powerful lurks near this location. Watch the shadows.
I gotta take out, what's it? My lucky day. More helium. Yeah. A nice little spawn area for them. Who gives a flying fuck? I tell you this, I do. I give a flying fuck there.
No, we got it.
Let's see how. If I got a bunch of kills in with this, yeah, definitely. I need a better void weapon. I need to trade out some. Alright, gotta go and trade out some real weapons out real quick. Hi, nice lady.
necessary. Ain't nobody got time for that. I got these little things for maybe I could get some useful weapons out of here. If not, I'm just gonna quit one of the purple ones. My specialty.
Where to begin? Nothing is impenetrable. Hopefully, always a pleasure.
Could have been worse. Oh my goodness, it is the worst. That's the worst.
Noisy. You can't hide in the quiet of the archives all your life.
All right, let's go. Oh, yeah, let's do some story quest mission here. Who the story quest along? Excuse me. Going to kill a bunch of cabal and yep. Melee 20 enemies while dying, alright. Okay, should be easy then. Is that you, Roman? Is that you, Roman? Hold on. I just put my thing away so I can't even tell who you are. I can't tell you who I am with some of this. Put my stream on my phone here, so it's wrong when I say something.
These coordinates put the gate to the Black Garden near the lost city of Freehold. It's been buried in the sand since the collapse. Now, the Cabal occupy the area, and most of Mars. No one gets through their exclusion zone.
Really?
Gate to the Black Garden is miles from here, and the Cabal got a lock on orbital communication. If you want your Sparrow, you're going to have to break into one of their bunkers and disable the system.
All right, let's do it. Let's break this system.
Break it down.
Here's what I have on the Cabal. 800 pounds and highly militarized. They blow up planets and moons just for getting in their way. Just so you know what we're dealing with.
Let you know, I got you guys pulled up on my like my phone here, on my stream on my phone here, so I can see you guys chat if you want, talk to me.
They're inside. My advice:
avoid
engagement until we understand them better.
All right. We can go, no doubt.
Easier than I thought. Scanning for something linked to their orbital grids.
My Xbox One, now I'm on PS4. I have it on Xbox One, but I haven't played on it for a while, so if I won't stream my Xbox One for a while until I level up my characters. It's been like forever. It's been forever since I've jumped on those.
Access key? I don't need an access key. DOS is more complicated. Oh. I think I initiated a failsafe.
Oh. I'll try to put the chat back on the screen here, but
guess that was
their
failsafe.
Sparrow is accessible. Let's just bring up the chat again. There we go. Let's see here. All right, let's move again. Oh, net. All right. I definitely might try the Division. Well, I already got that pre-order, so definitely might try to play it, see how well it is. You know?
The Cabal appear to be at war with the Vex here. Maybe they know something about the gate. There's a few outposts nearby. Let's check them out. You want to get in the middle of this, that's your call.
Oh. Yeah. In case you answer your question, I do have an Xbox, have one Xbox One. It's been like forever since I played it. Alright, alright. Where is it? I'm gonna probably need to get back on it though. Alright, let's keep moving. We actually age? Let's see here, anything else? Anything else I need to be killing? Alright, about six more. Kill six more enemies. Wonderful. Wonderful! Oh man, when all three movies finally come out around, what was it, 2019? God, 2019, 3 years. Almost 3 years from now. Well, that'd be 2021? When finally the Star Wars finally come out with the tour. Damn, we're almost home, bro. Alright, let's ride. We almost had him, bro.
An outpost should be up ahead. I can dig into their systems and see what I can find about the gate.
Alright, let's get moving. Get his outpost and take it over.
Look for something I can access.
Alright,
find out who's in charge, and take their key.
Two more ball. Alright. Alright, we need another answer, but let's solve ourselves.
Another Cabal post right near the gate. Let's hope this key works.
Somebody's dead Cabal, man. It's a massacre. Umbrella, you hurt me. Russell, you hurt me. Now die! Russell, most impressive.
That's the gate. We won't get in until we wait the gate lord's eye.
Up, Jeremiah? Mr. J? Are you sure it's almost maxed out? I don't like the sound of that. You stay away from my butt. You know what I'm saying? The butt's a no-go zone. Need to buy some heavy ammo for my gun. What's I gonna do next?
Let's see what they know about the gate.
Alright, so tell me about the gate, sir.
Impressive. The Cabal managed to penetrate the Vex cognition mesh. There's a lot here. I'm not sure they even understand what the gate is. But if we're going to wait the Gate Lord's eye and get into the Black Garden, it looks like we're going to have to go through the Cabal.
Oh, awesome. No. Not touch free. Touch a dog. Touch it everywhere. Yeah, he's a sleepy dog. Sleepy dog. Let's see if I could now run around a little bit now. Yep, good. Rising ties. I have some regular quests there to do on that. Let's see here. Dreadnought. I almost done with that. Magical balls. Actually, before I do anything, I should head to the, I think I got some heavy arm ammunition in my vault. If not, I need to buy some. A lot. Tons. Millions. Such a mouth. See what we got here.
You won't find these in the codices. Very fine. Come back before I get bored.
Come back before you get bored, huh? Okay, sir.
Morning, Guardian. Okay. See you around.
Put some stuff in the safe here real quick before I start wandering around causing mayhem. Go here and let's do some trolling. Let's patrol a bit. Do some mission patrol missions. And some of them on patrol. Some of them on patrol.
Ready to get sand in your boots, Guardian?
Run so like an idiot.
All Guardians, be on the lookout for enemy command in your vicinity.
Right. Got some here, got some on the edges.
We've got trouble brewing.
This guy's a little bit mad here. Help.
I've had it. Almost had it too. Oh well.
Nice work. I'll let the tower know what we just took out.
Thank you.
crazy, hate you. So you like this? You hungry, Jeremiah? You hungry, J-Man? Alrighty. I did not know that. I'll go look it up then after I'm done streaming this. They're done streaming here. I got about 20 seconds, so this thing's finally done. March 3rd, huh? You can probably put a few bucks on it. They put like, what, 25 bucks on her son? I see. That's good. Alright. Bam! Let's see here. Yeah, tomorrow's Thursday. I need to put that. I'm gonna have to put that trash out early then. Let's see here. Let's check the dates. I mean the dates. Yeah, my bounty's here. All right. Got some stuff turning out real quick. Bam, boy.
Alright, let's see here.
What can I do for you, Titan? That looks very solid, Guardian. Always a pleasure.
Flight controls, did a mistake, alright. If you woo me, sir.
Package for warlocks. Stop floating. Bad package.
Alright, send this little stream right here then.